Hey, how's everybody doing today? continuing on, trying to finish up my 560. I had a pressure pot. I paint with a pressure pot. I think I mentioned it once before. And it blew on me. So scattered silver paint everywhere, including across some of the tires I'm going to be putting on my 560. But you can see, you know, it's speckled with silver. So, you know, I started to clean the silver off, and it came off, but it was slow. Now, before, on my wife's tractor, I painted those tires, and it actually worked really well. I'm sure you probably have read it or heard about it. So, I'll just be kind of covering some of the stuff I do for painting tires. I've not done it a lot, but it does seem to work pretty well. I'm using Rust-Oleum semi-gloss. You know, you could go for flat, but I like a little shine to it because it will dull out anyhow after time. That was my experience. But anyhow, so it's pretty simple. I mean, there really isn't anything to it. Just clean it off. Make sure your mud and whatnot's off. Now, something that I have read that I've not tried is, hey, there's the rims I was painting that when my line blew and painted my tires and a bunch of other parts. But anyhow, I've heard painting the tire when it is inflated on the rim will actually fill in some of those cracks and make just, you know, for a nicer finish. But anyhow, so, you know, fortunately I already had a rim that was off, so I just made a pattern. I'm going to put some weather stripping around it, so when I set it in the middle of the tire and put a weight on it, it should seal the rim itself, because I hate overspray. You know, a little overspray is okay with me, but a lot of overspray, like this sort of stuff. See, this is the other thing. It was kind of like all or nothing. Either I paint all the tires or none of the tires. And then I was looking at this too, and this stuff, this paint's been on there forever. And, you know, this stuff always drives me crazy. If you've ever been to a tractor show, you know, and seen, you know, just, or usually it's not a tractor show. Usually when you're going to go check out a tractor, somebody's done a rattle can resto and they didn't really mask off anything. You know, they might have used a piece of cardboard when they were spraying and, you know, just overspray all over the tractor. And, you know, I've repainted the 560. You know, it is a painted tractor, not a restored tractor. But, you know, you do at least try your best to keep from overspray. So that drives me crazy. But anyway, I'm going to just kind of cover what I've been doing here and let you see how it comes out. All right, well, I'm going to get this set up and we'll see what the result is.